Hello, my name is Nick Davis. I'm a realtor with RE/MAX Premier Group, and I live and work here in the Tampa Bay area. Today, we're going to talk about a question that we get asked a lot. Should I buy now or should I wait till next year? There's many different factors that could influence your decision. We're just going to go over the financial aspect of how it could impact your purchasing power and how much you actually pay for it. Okay, we're going to use some numbers just for an example purpose. Let's just say you're purchasing a $250,000 house and your interest rate is 4.01%. Your monthly mortgage payment of principal and interest would be $1,194.98. So we'll fast forward. It's next year, and again, I'm just using numbers for this example. Let's just say the interest rate goes to 4.80%. So I'm not even talking going up 1%. If we had a 5.3% increase in the home values here in the Tampa Bay area, and as most of you know, in some areas that's spot on, in some areas it may be a little bit less, but in most areas it could be more than 5.3% increase. That same $250,000 house is now going to cost you $263,250, which is going to give you a monthly mortgage payment of $1,381.18 for your principal and interest. You're probably saying to yourself, well, that's not too bad. It's just $186.20 per month more. But that $186.20 a month, it equates to $2,234.40 a year. And over 30 years, it's an additional $67,032. And I know, you're probably saying to yourself, well, Nick, you just want us to buy a house. No, I want you to purchase a home so that you can purchase what you want. In one of my videos, we talked about wants versus needs. And as the interest rate has been at an all-time low, you may be able to get the majority of your wants and all of your needs right now with an interest rate as low as it is. But once that interest rate starts creeping up, your purchasing power starts to decrease. So if you're interested in finding out more, give us a call, 813-300-7116. And do me a favor, go ahead and click the subscribe button with notifications turned on. That way, anytime we make a new video, you'll get notified immediately. Talk to you soon.